Aloha, I'm Ryan Kalei Tsuji. Here are your top headlines.
The state is looking to make better use of roughly 1,900 acres of land it owns along the planned Honolulu City Rail Line. A report by the Hawaii Interagency Council for Transit-Oriented Development maps out ways the state can leverage that land to revitalize neighborhoods and increase affordable housing. The report also revealed some challenges for the redevelopment, including funding and upgrading infrastructure along the rail line. The federal government shutdown impacted many visitors to the Hawaii Volcanoes National Park, including 50 students from Island Pacific Academy. The shutdown cut the Kapolei School's 8th grade trip short by 2 days and forced teachers and students to return home. The former Pacific Beach Hotel has undergone a name change and a $115 million facelift. For more on the new Alohi Lani Hotel and its new pool, restaurants and bars, check out the Crave section of today's paper.
I'm Ryan Kalei Tsuji. Thanks for watching the Honolulu Star-Advertiser Digital Billboard Network.